We are here to do a follow-up on one of the food bridges on the stretch between GSL and Lipim Hotel, which has developed deep cracks, posing threats to pedestrians after our reportage last week. Unfortunately, as you can see, no maintenance works have been undertaken, with deep cracks still visible on the footbridge. This, according to some pedestrians, is the fault of college truck drivers who usually carry tons of goods exceeding the height of the footbridge, thus cracking it.
It's posing a lot of problems for us. Most people even decide to use the underground and cross the road rather than even to climb.
Last week, I was just passing there. I was on top of the bridge when a big truck just hit the back of the bridge. And then everything, you get scared. This is a matter of life and death.
Many of us like to use the footbridge other than to be passing under the road to prevent accidents. So if the government will take a second look at this and...
Meanwhile, the Director of Public Affairs at the Ghana Highways Authority, Norbert Kwamo, has assured pedestrians of the safety of the bridge and repair works of the deep cracks as soon as possible.
We are in contact with our bridge maintenance unit to come and have a look at it and mobilize as soon as possible to repair those scratches and the exposed iron rods.
He, however, cautioned haulage truck drivers to abide by the law and carry acceptable tons of goods, which are 4.5 meters high, to prevent heating of foot bridges on highways.
The bridge clearance is 5.1 meters, which is more than 15 feet. So probably that truck might have loaded more than the 15 feet for it to touch the under part of the bridge. So we want to plead with our truckers to really abide by the law and load within the allowable limits.
Metro TV News is monitoring this developing story and will keep its cherished viewers posted on any developments. For Metro TV News, this is Julius Kujoji.